the Egyptian army in exchange for the minister's release.
Human bioaugmentation has become commonplace throughout the developed world.
The sheer scale of this disaster has overwhelmed the authorities.
Superstorms continue to hammer the region, hampering relief efforts.
These are uncertain times. Our future depends upon the choices we make. As populations continue to expand, megacities emerge worldwide.
The extreme conditions have led to a vast exodus of displaced residents.
WA bases were on high alert this morning.
Direct energy air defenses neutralized the attack almost immediately. Protesters and local forces clashed again today, resulting in yet more bloodshed.
Make no mistake, this is a new Cold War. We may not always see our enemies, but they are out there.
My name is Jacob Hendricks. I'm your new CO. This is Egyptian Minister Saeed, taken hostage by NRC forces 2 days ago. After the uprisings in Cairo, they may want to make an example of him. Punish him. We're not going to let that happen. Just so we're clear, if this goes wrong, you never existed.
The NRC are going to be here soon. We got about 1 minute to create the mother of all distractions.
Tower, I need all traffic diverted from runway 19.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11. Cargo 4019, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Hey, why is the door locked?
Confirm it. On final for runway 11.
All right, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating dead system target.
Open the door.
We got company.
Dead, manual override. Please select target. Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire. Now!
Firing.
Dead system engaging target. Firing.
Open the door!
Shit! Get out! Let's get this done! Taylor, version is in play, bird is down.
Confirmed. Sentries are leaving their posts to respond to the crash. Proceed to the package, make the grab before it breaks, or gets broken.
We're on it. See you at the RP.
Roger that.
While they're busy dealing with the crash, these uniforms should allow us to slip by unnoticed.
So long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut. Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
I'll follow your lead.
Just keep your head down.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendrix.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister. Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
Yeah, so did I. Poor sons of bitches. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor, did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match. That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him. Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me, I am. Cell block ahead. On me.
Don't leave me here!
I'll take point. You breach observation.
You invaded our home. We only did what we have to do. Cannot.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside.
My people.
The guard's down.
You are cowards.
On my mark. 3, 2, go!
We're here to extract you. Do as I say and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Fuck! All right, let's go!
Here, this one.
Get the door, I'll cover. I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Minister!
Khalil!
Hendrix, can you fight Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics. Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor, package plus one, secure and inbound.
Plus one. Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound
get
familiar?
Moving. We'll see you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
That's our exit. Cargo elevator up ahead.
Get in the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar.
Topside.